Hey, guys, thanks for watching. Quickly, had to adjust the speed on one of them to be actually only faster by like half a second so I could fit a song. All right, here we go. Larry's Lament, or whatever. Gosh, I'm getting this done today. I'm going to jail. Okay, it's a snowman. Snow slug wants to eat my guts. Oh no, it's Doctor Who all over again. This is interesting.
Okay, we're fine. Oh, okay, gotcha. So I'm supposed to kill these three worms. can they just do one attack? Because the whole only able to kill them when they do one attack, kind of important, especially when they never do the other one. So they either hop out, I'm assuming they do when you're over them, or they jump out, which I'm assuming they do when you're at a perfect 90 degree angle, because nothing else is making sense right now. Oh, right, yeah. Listen. I hate this game. I'd still say it's about a 58. Why? See, and it sucks because I kind of said before that I won't speed it up. And again, I don't like have any audio of this that's good. Except, yeah, I want. Will my new music be out by the time of this? I don't think. I think it will be. It definitely will be by the time this is uploaded. This is uploaded in May. But I don't think it's good enough for the. Not the music. specifically what that is, like, there's literally nothing different between these games. And, I mean, there's story, there's shield, I mean, it's mainly multiplayer differences, I don't give a damn. But, I mean, they are there, and it's just how you want to play for it. A lot of people are like, yes, and I personally love the Halo storyline. I thought the Call of Duty storyline was, I liked the first game's, half of the first game's storyline, I liked all of the second game's storyline. And the third one, again, like, half of it, but even then, kind of less. It was kind of big, but I loved the ending. But anyway, so, and then Black Ops was kind of like, let's put some sci-fi in our World War II shooter. And so they put some sci-fi in their World War II shooter. And, that's basically all the Call of Duty. Gears of War is like, Gears of War 1, yeah, story, we have to cut this part out, okay. Well, that part doesn't make sense anymore, but oh well, budget. Multiplayer? Yeah, we can put a multiplayer in. And Gears 2 was like, hey, should we do something with this multiplayer? We'll do a few things. And then, hey, you know what? That multiplayer thing didn't work out too well in Gears 1. I don't know, I don't play it. Halo 1 was Halo 1. Pretty awesome story. Introduced all the gameplay. I think it is the best first person shooter on consoles. I will still say that Counter-Strike is the best first person shooter in general. Though, you would say, what about Counter-Strike for consoles? No. Anyway, my face is literally beginning to hurt from talking so much because this is going on for about half an hour, I believe. Because this boss is just a piece of warm food. Hey guys, I have to speed this part up.
I basically just ran. This is just a half hour long. And I can't really beat this boss, but oh, there we go. Finally got it done. Oh gosh. Okay, seriously, is it really worth all this trouble? Chapter complete. Sorry guys for watching. Guess you'll be seen next time, possibly?